John Malone in there. We just crossed the street and found this mall called the Bloomfields, right? It has all the most expensive brands you can think about in the world. Louis Vuitton, Chanel, Salvatore Ferragamo, Hermes is here. What else? Burberry is here. Tory Burch is here on the other side. It's a bit tiring to walk to in this central part. There's so much to see as well in here. And we didn't know that the subway is connected to the other side of the road. And we crossed the street. We didn't take a subway.
So taking a train to the Washington Square Park. Very first train here in New York.
We missed our station. And so we're going back. To Washington Square Park, and then it looks like the MIT.
We didn't only miss one station but two stations, and it's a very busy hour going to the downtown area.
Welcome to the Washington Square Park. At the John F. Kennedy Airport and waiting for our boarding time at 8:40. So we're leaving New York after a month, but we're surely gonna be back. We just don't know when, but we surely will be back on a summertime next time.
Thank you.
of our US vacation, back to reality, back to Kuwait, but hopeful for another adventure. Till next time.